Let's across the tracks of your mind into the exciting world of soul with guest stars Junior Walker and the All-Stars, Bobby Womack, Thelma Houston, and the Soul Train Gang. And now, here's your host, Don Cornelius.
Hey, Don, welcome aboard again for another sweet ride on the Soul Train. A young man by the name of Bobby Womack is going to communicate some pure and unadulterated soul to us right after this very important message. The man I'm about to present can do it all. He sings, he plays, he writes, and he does all three so beautifully. I think we can call him one of the young geniuses in the soul music business. His name is Bobby Womack. It's a big, strong Soul Train line now. The song comes from the lovely lips of an extraordinary canary by the name of Aretha Franklin. She calls it Rock Steady, baby. Next guest plays a sax that we think is the sweetest around. He's got an all-star band that really gets down. Let's get it together for Junior Walker. We'll be right back. We'd like for you to meet two members of our Soul Train gang.
Jeannie Church.
Hey, Jeannie.
Charles Buchanan.
How you doing, Charles? Listen, we're going to let you two try out a jam for size you've never heard before. It's kind of thing is that everybody can't be wrong about Thelma Houston.
You don't treat me gentle like you used to do. Forgetting you, baby, it's hard to do, it's hard to do. You guided me to the rainbow's end, you took me to a place that I'd never been. Then you turned away and you closed the door, leaving me alone like I was before. Memories that I can't erase as I sit and think of that special place.
Say
Selma. And welcome aboard.
Thank you very much. It's good to be here.
This is actually our first time meeting, and you might as well tell me and the audience how you got started and when you got started in the business.
Well,
we're going to stick the Soul Train gang on them for some questions. First, Junior, introduce the band, will you?
First, we have brings back a lot of memories. I looks back and who do I see? Man playing the guitar on the end. His name is Philip Wright. Would you give him a hand, please? Yeah, I'm gonna look on back in the memories and see what's going on. As another cat, he's playing guitar too. He plays lead. His name is Arnold Langley. Would you give him a hand? Yeah, as I look in the memories of the All-Stars, another wild man, he plays drums. His name is Jerome McNeil. Yeah. Tell me who you see. The cat playing bass, his name is Ronnie Harvey. Who do I see? None other than cat that's playing organ. His name is Sonny Hollis. Yeah. Can I look on in the memories? I'd like to tell you who I see. I see a man. He used to sing Shotgun, Roadrunner, How Sweet It Is. You see my love growing. That's Junior Walker, ladies and gentlemen. Can I look on in the memories? I'll look one more time. Now here's what I really see, ladies and gentlemen. Girls and boys and all of that. I see a crowd of people. Some of them buys my records. And they standing all around me. Now that's you. Give yourself a hand.
My name is Blythe Lewis, and I would like to direct my question to Junior Walker. I would like to know how long you've been together in this group.
With this group here?
Yes.
I think ever since 67. Well. Because I'll be leaving after this number. You know how a roadrunner is. He don't stay in one place too long. Right on, brother. I got to move on. I like to do this number called Hold These Eyes because we have so many requests for it everywhere we go. And I'd like to do it for you.
Okay. Let's do it for Junior one more time.
Just cry every night for you. Whoa, these arms, honey, long to hold you once again. The hurt's on me, yeah. Watch you bring my world to an end. Oh, this heart, heart would not
Dad's contest, and we've been asked to delay the final until the spring of 72 so that more youngsters can compete. By then, we should have some 25 winning couples about it. How about it for Bobby Womack?
You know, life is funny when you look at it. Everybody wants love, but everybody's afraid of love. You know, I'm a true believer that if you get anything out of life, you got to put up with the toils and strife. Now listen. Ooh, you're pushing my love a little bit too far. I don't think you know, I don't think you know how blessed you are. and your friend Annie Mae tell you all she seen. Have you ever thought she was trying to get close to me? Think it over, girl. And if that's what we feel about you, I don't mind. That's the way I feel about you. Ooh, that's the way I feel about you. The world don't give enough up. Check into the situation, girl. Dig a little bit deeper. That's the way I feel about you, yeah. Oh, that's the way,
that's the way I feel about you. Feel about you. Ah!
Welcome aboard, Bobby, and congratulations on your many successes, especially that fabulous album.
Thank you very much. I'm glad to be here.
And, you know, this is kind of like old home. London, Thelma, Houston.
We're gonna leave.